Well, a Scotsman clad in kilt left the bar one evening fair, and one could see by how he walked that he drank more than his share. He fumbled round until he could no longer keep his feet. He stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. Ring ding 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 ding. He stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. About that time two young and lovely girls just happened by, and one says to the other with a twinkle in her eye, "See young sleeping Scotsman so strong and handsome built, I wonder if it's true or they don't wear beneath the kilt." Ring in the little yo, ring in the yo. I wonder if it's true or they don't wear beneath the kilt. They crept up to that sleeping Scotsman quiet as could be, and lifted up his kilt about an inch so they could see. And there behold for them to view beneath his Scottish skirt was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. Ring in the little yo, ring in the yo. Was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. They marveled for a moment, then one says he must be gone. Let's leave a present for our friend before we move along. As a gift left a blue silk ribbon tied into a bow. Around the morning star the Scots Kilt to lift and show. Ring in the little ring in the around the morning star the Scots Kilt to lift and show. And a Scotsman walked to nature's call and stumbled towards the trees. And behind the bush he lifts his kilt and gawks at what he sees. And then the startled voices as to what's before his eyes. Whoa, lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize. Ring in the little aisle, ring in the aisle. Oh, lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize.